Answer me, O Grey. We live as a loyalist or die as a traitor. The hour of reckoning is come. And now by the Blade Keeper's hand shall your fate be decided. Prove to me your worth.
Thank you.
The time has come.
For hearth and home.
Your power has been proven. Let it thus be decreed. On this day, in the name of the King of Lucis, I hereby grant you absolution for your sins. With honor restored, and ascend to the greatness you so rightfully earned.
They set foot on sacred ground. It was here where the Oracle once forged a covenant with the Storm Sender. And it is here where the Chosen King shall receive the revelation of the Blade Keeper. Yet he cannot awaken the power slumbering within his breast while darkness blight threatens this purest of places. It thus falls to the sword to smite the scourge and safeguard the light.
Scarred down to the bone, falling, failing to believe, living in so much despair with no hope of relief. Was I born to be betrayed? Was I born to simply die? Can I bear it feels like a lie? Into the darkness we will fly, soaring above our fears, praying.
believed in the strength of my friends.
The light waxes full. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Umbra.
Be waiting. And Hammerhead.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're okay.
You did all this for me.
All this for the King of Kings. Let not their sacrifices go in vain. He must make haste for the seat of the stone and ascend as its rightful heir. Our paths shall cross again.
Thanks. I hope they do.